remember the first car you bought?
I bought? Yes, it's the car I currently drive. Yeah, a 2015 Ford Focus.
Okay, do you remember the first time you dunked?
First time I dunked? No, not many. There hasn't been many, but I don't remember the first one either.
Okay, what was the first summer job you had, or the first time you earned money?
First summer, I was a maintenance worker, like a janitor at a day camp for kids. Worked 40 hours a week picking up trash.
Really?
Yes.
Nice. Do you remember the first title you won?
First title I won? Yeah, when I was probably 7 or 8 years old, I won my city championship, so that was a big deal.
Nice, you started early with the title.
Yes.
Very nice. Who was your first basketball coach, and what do you remember?
Yes. I remember him well, it was my dad. So he taught me everything up until about 8th grade. I was 14, and then the high school coach took over from there.
Okay, that's nice. When did you watch your first NBA game, and do you remember who played and what was your impression?
The first NBA game I went to, Bucks versus Pacers. We sat way up high in the back. Bucks didn't win, but I had a lot of fun at the game.
Mm-hmm. And who was your first role model?
First role model, basketball wise, probably Travis Diener. I grew up in Milwaukee, where Marquette is, where he played, so I watched him his whole career and, you know, really loved the way he played.
Okay. When did you leave home for the first time, for a long time?
Yeah, for college. I went to Princeton out of New Jersey, which is, you know, half a country away from Milwaukee, where I grew up.
Wow, you're smart. And lastly, what is your first impression of Munich?
I like it a lot. Obviously came down here a couple times last year. Never had a great experience, but...
decent games,
but we lost every time. But, you know, being here fully is great. I really like the city. Been very, very cool to walk around and experience and see, so I'm looking forward to more of that.
Abonniert den Kanal für weitere Videos und lasst auch gerne einen Kommentar da.